Dentistry is a branch of medicine that deals with the prevention, diagnosis, management, and rehabilitation of diseases and conditions associated with teeth, oral cavity, and other associated facial structures. Dental surgeons are doctors who are trained and specialized in these areas. They are also equipped with the knowledge of the overall biomechanics of the human body, medicines, medical conditions, and can deal with medical emergencies in dental settings. In this video, we will explain different specialties within dentistry. Oral medicine and radiology. It is a specialized discipline of dentistry that deals with diagnosing and treating disorders involving the mouth, jaws, salivary glands, and associated structures. It also deals with different mucosal diseases, tumors, and oral manifestations of systemic diseases like diabetes, liver diseases, and renal disorders. Various radiological imaging techniques like X-rays, CBCT, MRI, OPG, etc. are used to diagnose diseases of the oral cavity and associated structures. The specialists of oral medicine and radiology are often called oral physicians or oral radiologists in popular culture. Pediatric dentistry. Pediatric dentistry is a branch of dentistry that deals with oral health in children and adolescents. Pediatric dentists help build comfort and confidence among children regarding dentistry, educate children and parents about oral health and diseases, and apply suitable methods for diagnosing and treating diseases and conditions related to dental and oral structures. Conservative dentistry and endodontics. Conservative dentistry and endodontics is a specialty within dentistry that deals with the prevention, diagnosis, interception, and restoration of defects of natural teeth and pathosis of dental pulp and their sequelae. It emphasizes the preservation of teeth using various treatment modules. The treatment modules include restoration of teeth, root canal treatment, RCT, and different surgical procedures like apicoectomy. Periodontics and oral implantology. Periodontics and oral implantology is the scientific study of the periodontium that consists of the gingiva, cementum, periodontal ligament, and alveolar bone. Periodontists prevent, diagnose, and manage various diseases related to the periodontium. They also deal with the association of the periodontium with systemic diseases and conditions, as well as the reconstruction of oral hard and soft tissues by the use of dental implants and different surgeries related to the periodontium. Oral and maxillofacial surgery. Oral and maxillofacial surgery is a branch of dentistry that corrects a broad spectrum of diseases, injuries, and defects in the head, neck, face, jaw region, and the hard and soft tissues of the oral and maxillofacial region. It deals with surgeries like minor extraction of teeth, jaw fracture management, cleft lip and palate management, TMJ disorders, orthognathic surgeries, trauma management, tumor management, and cosmetic surgeries like rhinoplasty, cheek augmentation, and facial hair transplant. Public health dentistry, or community dentistry. Public health dentistry deals with the science and art of preventing and controlling dental and oral diseases, and promoting dental health through organized community efforts. This specialty serves the community as a patient, rather than the individual. It deals with epidemiological studies, recognition of the prevalent disease in the community, biostatistics, and formulation of plans for control and prevention of disease. Professionals who are specialized in this area promote the correct oral health behaviors in the community through joint community efforts. They are also responsible for conducting various programs like dental camps, fluoridation programs, awareness campaigns, and so on. Orthodontics and dentofacial orthopedics. Orthodontics and dentofacial orthopedics applies the principles of biology and engineering with the concern of prevention, interception, and correction of malocclusion and other dentofacial abnormalities. It also deals with the treatment of cleft lip and palate and sleep apnea. Prosthodontics and maxillofacial prosthetics. Prosthodontics is the dental specialty about the diagnosis, treatment planning, rehabilitation, and maintenance of oral function, comfort, appearance, and health of a patient with clinical conditions associated with missing or deficient teeth and maxillofacial tissue using biocompatible substitutes. It also deals with the treatment planning, manufacture, and insertion of crowns, bridges, dentures, implants, artificial eyes, artificial ears, artificial nose, and obturators. Oral and maxillofacial pathology. Oral and maxillofacial pathology deals with the macroscopic and microscopic evaluation and diagnosis of diseases, disorders, and conditions of the mouth and associated maxillofacial structures. Forensic odontology. Forensic odontology is an emerging field of dentistry that deals with investigations, identification of offenders, or death by scientific study of teeth and oral structures, bite marks, and prosthesis. It is useful in identifying unidentified deaths and other crimes, like rapes, child abuse, homicides, etc.